Tyler Balcom is riding the Alan Armstrong entry. They were winners of our maiden mares class a year ago. This year's combined with the geldings, and they still come out on top. Our maiden mares and geldings canter winner tonight. Qualified to return on Saturday night in the Tennessee Walking Horse World Grand Championship, it's me and Pocahontas. Tyler Balcom up for Allison Armstrong of Victory in North Carolina.